Vriddhi is an endeavor to intensify efforts for improving access and quality of services in public health facilities, and it also partners with the private sector to expand the reach of healthcare. IPE Global Limited, with JSI India as a partner, was engaged by USAID to support the Government of India's RMNCHA strategy through the Vriddhi project since May 2014.
In India, USAID partners with the Ministry of Health, the private sector, and with communities to reduce maternal and child mortality. One example of how we do this is through the Vriddhi project.
Vriddhi supports the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare at the national level and aims to increase uptake of reproductive, maternal, newborn, child and adolescent health services in 26 high-priority districts in the six states. Vriddhi also supports the National RMNCHA Unit, which assists the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare to implement the RMNCHA strategy nationwide. The project works across the RMNCHA spectrum, providing innovative and sustainable solutions to improve quality of care at scale. Vriddhi helped institutionalize the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare's National Supportive Supervision System for RMNCHA. The findings highlighted an urgent need to improve services at delivery points. This is why care around birth approach was conceptualized.
This is a very holistic approach where we have packaged different interventions clubbed with the respectful care and quality improvement approaches.
Care around birth approach has succeeded in improving the quality of care in the period around birth.
ਕਿਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਮਤਲਬ ਵੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਹੈਲਪਰਸ ਨੂੰ ਬੁਲਾਣਾ ਕਿਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਤੇ ਕਿਹੜਾ ਇੰਜੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਲਗਾਣਾ ਉਹ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਕੈਬਿਨ ਟ੍ਰੇਨਿੰਗ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੀ ਮੈਨੇਜ ਕਰਨਾ ਆ
ਨਰਸ ਲੋਕ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਅੱਛੀ ਥੀ ਟੈਨਸ਼ਨ ਮਤ ਲੋ ਬਸ ਇੱਕਦਮ ਫ੍ਰੀ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਸੇ ਤੁਮ ਬਸ ਆਪਣਾ ਹੋਣੇ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੱਚਾ ਪੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਦੋ
Care around birth has helped improve several labor room practices. The approach has built capacities of labor room staff and facilities. Care around birth learnings have been imbibed into the recently launched National Labor Room Quality Improvement Initiative, Lakshya. Vriddhi bundled reproductive and adolescent health interventions with the care around birth approach. Improving counseling for postpartum family planning during their stay in the facility is helping newly delivered mothers to make informed choices. In 95 of the targeted health facilities, adolescent-friendly health clinics were strengthened.
A number of approaches were demonstrated, the most successful among them being the community-based distribution of misoprostol to prevent excessive bleeding after birth.
PPH ko rokne ke liye ek misoprostol ki tablet ko home-based distribute ke liye training hui, PPH kam hua aur awareness badhi.
The most important thing is that we develop processes in such a way that in case we need to scale it up in Himachal or anywhere across India, we make standardized processes.
Anganwadi worker, ANM plus Asha worker. इनके सबके साथ मिलके एक अच्छा सा tie-up हो गया हमारा और basket of services हम एक साथ दे रहे हैं.
जो इनका मॉडल था इस सुधार का वो ब्लिस मॉडल है एएनएम और आशा उनको ट्रेन कर दिया है कि वो जैसे हाई रिस्क प्रेगनेंसी को डिटेक्ट कर लें
Vriddhi worked with the Punjab state government to develop operational guidelines for the weekly iron and folic acid supplementation scheme KMC demonstration sites were established at high caseload special newborn care units
The learning from this Vriddhi project will be very helpful in kind of, you know, expanding the rollout of this RMNCHA+.
This program has allowed us to work both at the state as well as the national level, and it has generated a rich repository of experience and best practices and learnings, which I'm sure even beyond the program would help achieve the national health policy objectives as well as work towards the SDGs.
Vriddhi aligns with global priorities and contributes to the Acting on the Call Ending Preventable Child and Maternal Deaths agenda. The project hosted the Secretariat and collaborated with the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare and partners to support the third Global Call to Action Summit in New Delhi.
As a result of this partnership, we've improved access to health services for over 131 million people.